Hey, I'm back with another opening, and today I've got this Pikachu Reunion Premium Playmat Collection. And I opened one of these before, although that was just the regular version. This one includes a playmat and a few more packs, so gonna get this open and check out the playmat and open up some packs. Okay, I've opened it up and I put the playmat down, as you can see, and here is the jumbo card. See the full image. Once again, my favorite Pikachu, Yoyama one. We're gonna get to the packs. Okay, I've got a Chilling Rain, Vivid Voltage, Battle Styles, I believe six celebration packs. Okay, first up we have Battle Styles, got Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile, Spoink, Reverse Auxiliary, and an Entei holo, which is not bad, I guess, for holo. Kind of a cool Entei card. Don't think I've seen this before. Also got a Fighting Energy, Karkoal, Pignite, and a Fan of Waves. Okay, now for Vivid Voltage, we have a Beldum, Phanpy, Duskull, Electrike, Pineco. I like this Pineco. Reverse is a Surchester Bath, and a Fortress is a rare, so nothing much in that pack. Shuckle, Cramorant, and a Drone Rotom, or Rotom. Okay, for Chilling Rain, we have Mareep, Rockruff, Swirlix, Lapras, Deerling, Reverse Weezing, and do we get anything? I guess a Shadow Rider, Calyrex V. Which, I don't think I've said the word Calyrex out loud before. But I'll take it, I guess. Not an alternate art or anything, but better than nothing. Got a Dark Energy, Fog Crystal, Hatrum, and a Drizzle. Okay, first celebrations pack. We have a Xerneas, Reshiram, Cosmog, and a Surfing Okay, Lugia, Yveltal, Reshiram, and a Pikachu. So, two Pikachus in a row. Okay, Yveltal, Dialga. Did we get a classic card? No, Zekrom and a Professor's Research. So, wow, three packs in a row, no classic cards. Okay, next pack. Hopefully, we get something good. Cosmog, Dialga. Wow, Cosmoem. And a Pikachu, so these packs aren't very good so far. Okay, Yveltal, Cosmog, and do we get anything? Cleffa, which is not very good as far as classic cards go, but better than nothing, I suppose. And a Solgaleo. Okay, final celebrations pack. We have a Groudon, Lugia, Reshiram, and a Zacian V, so pretty bad box as far as the celebrations packs go. Probably my worst celebrations opening as far as, like I said, the celebrations packs. Have some more to open in the future. Have the Pokemon Center Elite Trainer box and the I have an Ultra Premium collection to open eventually too. So you can look forward to that. But that's gonna do it for today's video. You can let me know what your favorite card was. I think mine's probably the Entei holo. But that's gonna do it. So until next time, peace.